January issue of Elle, and I wish you a happy new year. Bye!